Now, moving on, the police in Fort Portal have arrested former Bank of Uganda employee Joy Ndidwa Nirira on allegations of fraud and sexual harassment. Ndidwa Nirira was arrested alongside her employees after a number of people accused her of defrauding them of huge sums of money, promising them jobs. We have more.
Over 70 young men from districts of Kakumiro, Kagadi, Masindi and Nakasongola, among others, this morning camped at the Fort Portal City Council offices complaining about former Bank of Uganda employee Joy Ndirwanirira. They claimed that Joy Ndirwanirira and her employees contacted them that they had secured jobs in a number of supermarkets, hotels and fuel stations in Fort Portal. They reportedly paid over 450,000 shillings each for the said jobs, but up to now they have not been given the jobs.
We are told to bring 150 as money for accommodation. On reaching here, then they were told to bring money to buy computers, to always use it at during at work. Then they called home. That money was sent. So people are like, at home they are calling, where is the money? Are you not working? Some bought the money, others used their property as security to get that money. So they are being demanded that money. They are calling, my child, where is that money? I need to pay back. So. And again, the condition is not good. When we request food, they say, pack your things and go home.
This father claimed that efforts to demand a refund of their money were futile. Instead, they ended up being sexually harassed. Herbert Kakuru claims that Ewan Ibra has on several occasions demanded sex from him.
Come and we sleep together. I will buy for you many chips. I'm waiting for you.
Upon hearing their plight, Fort Portal City RCC Rogers Mbabazi ordered for the immediate arrest of Joy Ndirwanirira and her employees. Ndirwanirira's Crown One company was also arrested as police investigated the allegations.
Young boys and girls, they expressed their concern. They complained that there is a company. It's called the Cloud One. Here they called them, promising them jobs to work in restaurants, hotels, and hardware. Then when they reached, they were told they were not given anything. So they told us they've been sleeping hungry. And now, as leaders, we intervened and we made our research. We even called the directors here. She's called Joy and Ndirwanirira. So we've already arrested her and our workers, and we are investigating the issue. We are going to take them to court.
We got the various complaints from the victims, because these people have been collecting a lot of money from these people, and even the victims even sold even properties to raise the money, ranging from 100, 600, 500. So these are the people who were brought here. When they came here, they were really not sure of what they were going to do, because the people who recruited them were not really talking to them even. The feeding was a problem. They were not seeing any sign of employment, getting employment. So we arrested one called Joy Ndirwanirira and Ibrahim and Latif.
A general inquiry file has been opened as they obtain statements from the victims. Joy Ndirwanirira is a former employee at Bank of Uganda Fort Portal branch. Story compiled by Doreen Nasima for the news in Fort Portal.